What's going on here? Somebody left this package here overnight. Good morning. So we will open this package up and see what the heck is inside here. Paperwork. Okay, whatever. What is this? A whole bunch of greens in this package here. Okay. I'll look at that later. Let me get in this box. Oh, cantaloupe. Gosh, that's heavy. What kind of squash? Broccoli. An apple. Another apple. Pear and another pear. Empty box. Oh man. I don't know. What can we do with all this stuff? I'll tell you what, we could always juice it, right? Totally insane. I'll throw this apple in there. Okay. There's the apple. I'll throw the pear in there. Okay. Okay. And what else? Broccoli. I throw some broccoli in there. Why not? Let's throw some broccoli in there. Okay. And a nice rubber band. We could use that later. Throw some of the stems in too. Okay. So there's some broccoli in there. Greens. What kind of greens do we have here? Come here, greens. Don't run away. Oh, carrots. I see carrots in here. Wow. Carrots. Wow. Throw a carrot in there. Okay. Break it in half. Okay. There we go. Chard. Got the carrot greens on. I could probably throw some greens in, carrot greens in there. Why not? Wonder if this is going to juice up somehow. And what else? Chard. Leaf of or kale. What is this? I don't know. Let's throw a leaf of this in here. If I can manage to do it. I don't know. Maybe I can't at this point. We'll do it for later. Okay. Now I have to go get some juice. To liquid. Okay, be right back. Alright, we're back. And we have the green goodness. Pour that in here. Oh my gosh. And then some cherry juice, tart cherry juice. So this is all organic. Organic, farm fresh, organic produce that just got delivered. So let's see how awesome this could be. I don't know. Never done this before. I don't know if it's going to juice up. What? Juice? Nope. Nope. Don't be cranky. Still cranky, huh? Okay, here we go. Absolutely amazing. This is exciting. Got this goop here. Wow. Amazing. Wow. Now I'm gonna stick this kale, chard, whatever. I'm gonna stick that in there, juice that up too. It tastes great, actually. Wow, very fresh tasting. Gosh, still cranky. Turned it a little greener with the kale in there. The color, but I can tell you that it's really good, actually. Wow. I've never done this before. First time. To do this organic carrots, broccoli, apple, pear, carrot tops, kale, tart cherry juice. It tastes great. It's got a real fresh kind of nice taste, amazing. Different than the store-bought stuff. This stuff is straight off the farm, 3 to 5 days, direct from the farm, delivered, organic. Okay. Well, that was an expensive spoodie, though. But outstanding. I might just ascend today after drinking this. You might think it's not palatable with those greens in there. No, it tastes great. Maybe it's the cherry juice. I think that really helps out. So, I don't know what to do with the squash, you know, cantaloupe, we can use some of that at some point. Okay, this was a very exciting expedition here. I'm totally psyched. We did it. Jumped on it, we did it. Okay, have a great smoothie day. Make your day very smooth.